Hit me. Can't test my nerve this early, game. Please. Spare me. Alright, full of hits missed, but it's still a good save. It's not as good as it. I shouldn't have looked at the time. Probably just hide my splits, but they're direct on my stream. Haven't seen stage 2 in a bit. Not since the last run that went 5. Thank you. Nope. Within time here as well. Be like plus four or plus five going in stage three, which is not good. It was a good fight though. Not as much as I thought though, considering I didn't get red armor kill. Such a harp. Yo, Cryptic Ego, for the raid. How's your stream? Welcome everybody. Playing some Castlevania Bloodlines, doing world record attempts at Eric Normal. Which is the Sega Genesis Castlevania. We are currently in Italy, stage 3. Getting into GTA. Let me read that again. What is RP? Is that the newest one? I'm old school, man. I got Vice City on my head. Oh damn, Crumble Star with the raid too. Holy shit. Everybody coming in hot. How's the bassist? Oh, roleplay. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Welcome, metalheads. Welcome to World Record Attempts, the impossible game. Hey, see you around. Oh crap. We'll take this anyway because I lose the spear in the next screen anyway. Failed Rockman 2 runs. I know how you feel. We still saved 2 seconds. Whatever. What's up, Carlito? This is when the real run starts, anyways. Well, of course. Bone guys, I hate them. I'm gonna throw another one here. Nope. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3. If you hear me counting, it's because I'm counting candles to get my upgraded spear at the exact screen. This is a bad stage so far. 15. Zip. Got it. Oh, well, I didn't get the best one. 17. 15. We didn't even get that. We need to keep a decent pace because stage 5 is where I have the most time. If you've never seen this game as before, this stage looks cool as heck. Because there's a whole bunch of tricks. Including this one. Blades. And skip all these deadly blades. Great outside screen, that's really hard to do. Now we still need to do a really hard boss. So that stage is monk ass, as you like to say. Got the fastest kill. It's still gonna be a good stage. I had some minor mistakes. But look at all that time just for a few minor mistakes. Ugh. 8 seconds. Victor Man Scrap Boss. He's really funny too. When you kill him, he does like this little victory dance. You should try it sometimes just to watch him kill you. It's hilarious. This powder reverses your controls, but everybody loves that in video games. Alright, I'm probably not gonna read chat here because he's just retarded to read chat. Alright, we're gonna do a neat bone tower skip here. We're gonna take a double B boost to get behind it with instead of killing it. One, two. Now we're gonna get to the birds or jerk screen. So many harpies, man. It was actually a pretty good stage so far. I don't know how much time I lost to the RPs though. Do not read me. Are you a label on instructions for everything ever? Comme François Pérusse dirait, on est peut-être en world record phase. All right. We'll see my time. I'm really curious. This is a really good stage. All right. Twirl Trekker in space. It's not gonna be easy though. That was intentionally losing the spear. Spear hit, that's fine. Oh no. Okay, that's the second loss. Oh shit, I missed both. That sucks. That was where I had a time save. Yeah, that was not a good fight. I missed all three cycle hits. If I don't BB, I'll hate myself for that fight. Let's go, big boy. Yes. That's the hard one. One of the hard. Meat not in walls. Okay, pull them. Hardest fight of this refight coming up. Shit. Had to do the backup. Okay. I knew I wasn't gonna get it the moment I missed the first spear. Grab the axe. That was long ass fight. This long ass fight, and you don't even need to move. Cycle, and then we're going to Dracula. Simon's theme, unfortunately, we don't hear it barely. The only bad part of the speedrun, not listening to Simon's theme. This. One cycle, okay. One more fight, one more fight. My God, we might have it. We might have the fucking record. Ooh! Just grab the orb. Just grab the fucking orb, because the time takes forever. Is it a 3x? It's gonna be close. What the fuck, dude?
What the fuck? Where's my 3x? Jesus fucking Christ. Where's my goddamn 3x, guys? Give it to thanks to GG. It might actually be a 3x, because I don't split on orb grab, I split on orb audio, which comes a little bit after you grab the orb. So I might have to frame count it. Could be a 239. I know, right? Every time I think it's amazing, like, I forget the whole thing lags to hell. I think it's because of the light. There's, like, light coming in the chamber from the background, and it lags the space. Oh. This run is kind of out of nowhere. I was plus 8 after Germany. I basically transferred my time from stage 5 to stage 4. Thanks, Turbo. Also good to see you. What's up, Zen? Thanks for the GG. Rebel, Zen, Zanto, Turbo. Ugh. Well, it took what, like almost a month? I'd have to put it in a task. Sometimes I feel like it doesn't. The only place... Now, I don't know if it does. I've never felt it anyway. But I know what you mean, like maybe just doing a chart jump at the bottom at the very end. Instead of holding it. The end game just got really freaking hard. But the first 4 stages will be easier, so it's like a big transfer. I mean, stage 6, I still have the giant bat refight. I missed all the first 3 hits of each cycle. Oh, Grunan. You missed it. It's the GG. It's probably a 39. I don't even know how to frame count shit. Probably put in Avid Mux, Emux, or whatever. Hold on.